The leadership code provides for three declarations. Declaration one, 3 months, within 3 months of being appointed to position of leader, you must declare, where are you at that point? The second scenario is 6 months after you've left office. We also want to know where the amount of wealth you have, I mean income, liabilities and assets. And the third one is every 2 years where you live, you need to be declared. So those three scenarios are, they are all intended to say, let's be more transparent on the country.
Right now we are going to do the declaration this March 2021, starting from up to 31st of March. Now when we finish this declaration, if you live in April, you don't need to fill an exit declaration. If you live in May, there is no problem. Don't fill the exit declaration. I want to count 6 months. So that is April, May, June, July, August, September. September will be the 6 months.
For those who have already used LIBS, all you are required to do is update the information that you last filled in. And that can take 10 minutes. In the past, filling the declaration was a huge industry. It was extremely frustrating. We needed to fill this paper and that paper and so on. That has now been eased and solved.